Hey, what's going on, y'all? I just read somewhere that President Obama has put in a deferred action for immigrants to be able to stay here and gain working authorization. And when I read it, I was like, God damn, like what's going on with this guy? And it's really a messed up situation. I don't think everybody realizes how it can affect us in the future. Because it's already a problem with people finding employment. That's still the number one problem here in this country. People can't eat. It's hard to go out there and earn a living. And now that he's put this action, this policy into plan, what it's gonna do is it's gonna make, the playing field even tougher. Now, it only affects, kids who came here and I guess worked or went to school here, but didn't get the papers or whatever. But it's still, it's gonna cause a problem. I can see it now. I'm not gonna go into the ins and outs and the outs and ins. Y'all could just check the link in the description box. But it's a pretty bad situation because it's already cats out here that can't find a job. It's lack of opportunities. Then if you do get an interview, you got 15,000 people applying for one position. So I mean, this is not a good move on President Obama's, behalf. And I know he's trying to win Hispanic voters over because, a lot of them are pissed off about him because saying that, he didn't fulfill certain things that he said he was gonna do when he was, running to be the president. So he's trying to kiss ass right now. We already saw what he did with the gay community and say how he supports gay marriages and all that. And now he's trying to, co-sign with the Hispanics. Now, my problem with him, which is what I've said before in previous videos, is that it seems like he caters to everybody's needs except black folks. Now, what do we get out of this deal? I mean, we're still the number one people who are out of work. We went up, what was it, 3.3%? The percentage ties went up for African Americans being unemployed. We're the most probably the most messed up people here in this country, but it's like I don't see him really creating anything for African Americans to gain some type of economic power or just for us to come up in this country. It's like we're like the end of the barrel and we get the short end of the stick. But yeah, he can go around, he can support gay marriages, and now he's made the immigration thing. I mean, it's just, I know that the immigration thing doesn't just affect Hispanics, but they're the mass majority of that. So it's like he's still catering to them. But, I mean, it is what it is. President Obama, this guy, I don't know what to say about him. This is a bad move, and I know there's people behind him that's backing this up and that's part of this movement too, but it's like he takes the downfall. That's what happens when you're the president. When stupid shit is going on and you got the government and Congress and everybody else putting all these policies and shit into tact, you're gonna take the bullet for it. But I mean, yeah, it is what it is. Shit, after a while, crack gonna come back because people can't find work, people out here starving, can't pay their bills, losing their homes, and after a while, people are gonna start slanging them birds again, just to, keep their head above water. But, it is what it is. Y'all wanna check out, more about this policy and everything, I'll put a link. I'll put two, maybe even three links in the description box for y'all to check it out. But, if you're gonna do all this shit, I feel like, you need to speak for everybody. They already took affirmative action out of California, which really from the jump didn't help black folks because it was catered more or less to white women. So it still, that really wasn't a good policy. But it's like, what do black folks have in this country? We're the short end of the stick. And now that you got this coming in, and Hispanic, I'm gonna keep it real. No disrespect to my Hispanic people out there, nothing like that, but they're taking a lot of jobs that we do have out here. Because I even noticed, just from, seeing some of my, associates or whatever that's looking for work right now, a lot of these job applications or whatever you see on the internet or now hire, they'll say must be bilingual. So your average black person is not bilingual. So what does that do? That knocks you completely out of the running for the job because you're not bilingual. So it's like, you know, reading between the lines, what are they really saying? They're really saying we only want Hispanics working here. This is the type of person we want, you know, in our establishment. So, I mean, you know, it's fucked up out here, but that's all I got to say. I think it's messed up. Obama, you know, you need to stop a lot of this bullshit that's going on. Stop kissing ass and do the right thing. But I'm out. Y'all give me y'all feedback. Shit, you out there, you unemployed, keep your head up. You know, all I can say is start creating your own opportunities. You know, I just like I said before, that's how I got into the position I'm in right now. I created my own opportunity because then nobody give me shit. I had to go out there and, you know, create things, talk to people, network. You know, I just really have to get on my grind. And, you know, we just got to start controlling our dollar and start creating our own opportunity. Because whether you say you're a Democrat or a Republican, neither one of these parties really give two shits about it. So you got to go out there and we got to start making our own opportunities, you know. But that's it. I'm out, y'all. Peace.